2015, there were about 2,500 asylum seekers registered, predominantly from Syria. And from the beginning of 2016, we have no more than 6,000 so far asylum seekers registered, because as you already heard, Bulgaria is considered a transit country. So people really come and go, especially people from Afghanistan, because Bulgaria is not granting asylum to Afghanistan. Can you imagine? Afghanistan is considered a safe third country of origin. It's on the list of safe countries. So the government is not giving protection to people from Afghanistan. And for the Syrians, they are all granted humanitarian refugee status, like 100%, 99%. And now the majority in this year, we observe the trend to have more single men from Afghanistan. And then we have Syrians, family and single men, not that many, and Iraqi people. Iraqi people also very rarely get protection. Iraq is also considered a safe place to stay, especially, that's it. It was not the case some years ago when all people from Iraq were granted protection here. But nowadays, more or less, it's considered a safe place. So very hard is to get at least humanitarian protection. So this is very shortly the overall situation. And people leave towards Western Europe, but more and more, especially single men, are returned from Western European countries, especially from Sweden, Norway, Austria, Germany even. Germany returns under Dublin. So we have every week transfers. Yesterday was a round table, a closed round table, closed format, for all EU ambassadors, plus Norway and Switzerland, and the three important ministers, Ministry of Interior, Minister of Labour and Social Policy, and the chairperson of the State Agency for Refugees, together with the NGOs involved in the field. We had it here, this conference, initiated by the ambassador of the Netherlands. This is a second roundtable, one we held in January, now the second one, on the topic of integration, to address the issue that we still are lacking national program on integration here. And this, to me, is absolutely by purpose by our government, because they would like to see Bulgaria as a transit country, not to make people stay here. So they are delaying already 3 years. We don't have any integration program. Since the people started to come, zero integration. They are just receiving their documents and goodbye. Tomorrow you have to leave the reception facilities. If you have money, if you have children, what's going on? It's not our business. You have now the papers, go. Of course, we negotiate for some vulnerable cases and they respect not only us, but Caritas, other NGOs try to advocate for some people to stay some weeks more, but it's very hard. Because at the moment you're granted asylum, states stops to give you anything. Even the health insurance stops at the day you are granted asylum. So then, for documents you have to pay yourself, everything you have to pay. So only those survive who have some money from relatives and from somewhere. The others prefer to continue and don't stay.